Which car is going through tonight? Between the pair of you, would you just like to go to the side of the stage now, prepare?
Yeah. You need to hear medical now.
Pussy's burning.
Ma'am, you need to call your dad.
I need you. What was your name?
I'm one of the operators.
Oh, God, my pussy is burning.
And attacking the illusion that the stopping doesn't matter.
The lady who is going through to next week, judged on the lip sync or the lip sync competition, is Bourgeoisie. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some fucking noise. Give her a load of love. Miss Candy, Vanity here.
I really enjoyed Wednesday night. Hopefully I pulled something a little bit different out the back, so hopefully it went down well.
Wednesday is really fun. I missed a week, unfortunately, due to illness, so I was a little bit nervous to start off with.
I've never sung live in drag before, so it was a pretty new experience. I was pretty terrified, and nobody really knows that I could sing here, so that was pretty scary. And I thought I was going to have a panic attack when I got off stage.
Wednesday for me was quite tough. I was in the bottom two, which was quite challenging, and I was in the bottom two against a girl that I think quite fondly of. So it was challenging. I'm glad that I got through, obviously, and I'm glad that I was able to perform again and show something different from what I did during the main challenge, but it was a really tough day.
Elimination drama, like I actually couldn't believe it was them two in the final. But then both the lip syncs were amazing. Candy's lip sync was hilarious.
Didn't agree with the bottom two at all. Both girls I like. I'm so glad to see Candy leave. I thought she's amazing. I thought she had so much more to give as well. I didn't think we saw everything from her yet.
I'm so excited for this week's task. The girls are going to see me do something I've not done before, and I think I might ruffle a few feathers.
I pulled comedy as my theme. I was really worried about it because I'm afraid that I'm not funny. Being American, like, my humor might get lost in translation or whatever the case might be.
Terrified. I've got balloon pop. So somehow in 5 days I need to come up with a routine and a striptease with popping balloons.
Can't wait. Something to get my teeth into. It's pushing me past out of my comfort zone, but in a good way.
It's week 3 of Trannyshack Tranny Academy, and the task this week is burlesque. The girls now have to create a fabulous stage show based upon the style of burlesque that they have chosen and using music of their own choice. Each girl has received an intensive training course by some of the top stars of the London burlesque scene. To see our fabulous girls perform, don't forget we're at Madame Jojo's every Wednesday for Trannyshack. www.madamejojos.com. Come and see me at www.dustyo.com. Our weekly videos are online every Sunday from 6:30 at www.madamejojos.com and all good online viewing services.